So, Maxine, you haven't been in Middleton now for many, many years. What is different about Middleton now that you've noticed?
What is different about Middleton? Well, there was no bistro when I was growing up here.
That's
wish there
true.
Had been. It's mm-hmm. a great place, really. And, well, your house is a lot bigger, Martha.
Oh, well, I mean, it's not my house, personally.
Uh-huh.
It's the official mayor's residence for the town of Middleton. So
uh-huh.
really, it belongs to all of the citizens of Middleton.
Uh-huh.
Well, yes, but it really belongs to everyone. Anyway.
But only you and Tom live there. I'm just saying it's a big house for two people.